Hej, zdravím vás, dámy a pánové, vítám vás zpátky, vítám vás u dalšího dílu Walking Dead, jdeme na to. Dneska tady máme trošičku jiný pozadí, než jste zvyklí, bývá tam green screen, teďka jsem ale otočený, teď se mi to zase nechce otáčet, protože ještě budu dělat další věci dneska, takže to necháme takhle, vy to určitě přežijete a jdeme na to, jdeme pokračovat tam, kde jsme skončili u Walking Dead. Pokračovat. A co to bylo minule? Minule jsme zůstali v tom kempu v té škole a bylo to takový, nevím, no moc se mi to zas až tak nelíbilo, uvidíme, snad nás to překvapí a rozjede se to ta hra. Trošičku. Napijem se jako vždycky. Tentokrát tady je výhoda, že když tady nemám ten green screen, tak vidíte to pití. Tak, načítáš se. Tak, jdem na to. Přišli z výpravy, aha, já to... Tuhle část jsme mě hráli vlastně. Tak, tady něco svítí v uchu, to je sluchátko, já vím, to bude normální. Nechoď k němu ze zadu. Všem řekla, nechoďte k němu ze zadu. Docela by mě zajímalo, co se mu stalo, když se ho chytil zombík. Ty vole, apokalypsa, všude zuřejí, lítají mrtvoly, vraždící, lečnící po lidský krvi. A oni přijdou ze zadu, bafne na něj a diví se, že se brání. Idioti. That bird's a crow. In school they told us they're called scavengers. Can you say that?
Scavengers.
Nekouká.
What to mean? It means they don't hunt like us. They just eat stuff that's already dead. Huh. Scavengers are gross. Oh yeah. I didn't mean to hit him. I didn't know that it was Marvin.
Marlin.
Right. AJ, I'm sure they'll forgive you, but we should go talk to them.
But I don't think they like me. I can just tell. They don't.
If they don't, let's go show them how wrong they are.
I think I'll stay here. With the bird.
AJ, listen. We haven't eaten for days. The car is gone. All that's outside these walls are walkers. Do you really want to go back out there?
No.
So we should apologize to Marlin.
Right now?
Well, we can work up to it. Let's talk to the other kids first.
Ah. Po dlouhým kecání jsme tady, přesně tam, kde jsme skončili, takže jdeme se na to vrhnout. Pokecáme teda se všema, co tady byli. Tadle co ho chtěla zapíchnout skoro, bába. A ta vypadá, že hladem netrpí docela. Je nic proti silnějším lidem, já jen říkám, že v době, kdy není jídla na zbyt, tak je docela taková, řekněme, překypující. Měl bych se jí omluvit.
You can do it. You just gotta... Tell her why you did it.
Because of my... thing?
Yep. It's nothing to be ashamed of. Just be honest.
To by mě zajímá, co z něj vypadne teda. Co se tam stalo?
Yes.
I'm sorry I bit you sometimes. When I get scared, I do that, but I don't mean to. I just get scared, and I'm sorry, and I hope your finger is okay.
No, to bylo pěkná omluva.
It's all right. We can all get a little crazy when we get scared. Thank you for your honesty.
Pěkná omluva.
And your apology.
I did it.
You sure did.
Tak, jdem dál. Tak co tady? Já myslím, že půjdem se omluvit ještě někomu jinému, nebo co jsme si mohli vybrat, komu se omluvíme? No asi jo. Ale já vlastně můžu běhat. Běž. Běž, Fešando.
Hey guys.
Ciao.
Clem, AJ, this is Omar. Excuse me. Chef.
Chef, kuchař.
Lohan, no, it's not ready yet.
Proč tam mají všichni afro?
The slightest flavor out of place and he's grumpy for a week.
You can eat or you can eat right. All it'll cost you is a little patience.
I'll let you guys know when we're done.
Můžeš jíst nebo si pochutnat, to je zajímavý. To je dobrý, to budu používat. Vždycky, když se mě to tam bude pálit na plotně, celý maso černý jako uhel, říkal, hele, ještě vydrž, chceš jíst nebo si chceš pochutnat. Kdo to je a
hello.
A jak se, že se jmenuje?
Hello.
Oh, hey. It's you too. Clementine, right?
Nějak nevím, kdo to je tohle.
Yep. Asim, right?
Asim.
What are you writing?
What happened today? I chronicle everything.
Like a diary?
I try to think of it more like a history book. Those who do not learn from the past and all that.
You seemed really mad at Marlin back there.
Co to vlastně nevím?
Safe zone. We have fewer and fewer places to hunt, which means we're gonna have fewer and fewer things to eat.
The new girl went and helped the hunting party come back. She.
Hey, zip it.
It's not yours to read, kid.
Jak zdrhnul. A tak to.
It was just sitting there.
So.
AJ, give it back to him.
Jen tak tam seděla.
Thank you.
Neuvěřitelný.
This thing is the only place I get any real privacy around here. Gotta preserve what I can, you know. I gotta finish this.
Smrad jeden nevychovaný.
Not to be like rude, but.
Nepíše ti to.
Bye.
Udrže ho to, řekněme. Udrže mu to jeho zdravý. Udržuje si zdravý rozum, takhle to řekněme. Tím, že si dělá poznámky. To chápu velice dobře. Tak, omluv se. Ten Choco, tu obří hlavu, tyjo, to je jakej pitbull. Ale hlavu má jako kráva. A každopádně parťák, který ho chcete, aby vám hlídal záda. Akorát na druhou stranu, docela bych nerad, aby se z toho psa stal zombík. Umíte si představit, že vás takovýhle hovado hodní? To nebude nic jednoduchého. Co je tady to? To je ta holka nějaká?
Hey guys.
What is this?
Hrob.
Graveyard. You guys still do that? Kinda, sorta. So, who's buried here?
Nějaký kamarád?
Nobody really. This is where we buried 10 sisters' belongings. Minnie and Sophie. Oh. Twins. Lost them. Both about a year ago. Paying respects. Should we do that too? Maybe? Yeah. I think that'd be a very nice thing to do, AJ. Come on.
Kde vzala tu kytku, si vytáhla ze zad? Neuvěřitelný.
Thank you.
A jsou si podobný? Ten má takový kuletější obličej, už to vidím, a větší afro, no ale. No, no. Tak jdem dál. Už na to máš? Prcku?
Yeah.
Už to zvládnu. Tak pojď, omluv se jim.
To talk to Marlin. Okay.
Jdem na to. Čau, Hoši. No to je hafan.
I'm Brody.
To je kluk nebo holka?
He's a sweet little fella.
Asi holka, předpokládám.
Figured there ain't a lot of room for sweetness still out there. I'm the lucky one. He's just naturally good. Naturally good. That's rare stuff.
Tak teď se jim omluv. Tak. Že zatřísknul.
I'm really sorry I hit you. Can we please stay here and eat dinner and not go out into the forest and get killed by monsters?
Popřemýšlím o tom, počkej.
Don't sweat it, buddy. You can make it up to me by teaching me your technique. You.
Když by je mohl učit střílet, jak říkali.
Hey Clem! AJ! Stew's done!
Ragu? Prostě nějaká šlichta. Co našli, to tam hodili, uvařili a je to. Taky mají pěkný stolečky. A ta vysoká zeď, to se mi líbí tam jako kolem toho, kolem té školy. To vypadá velice bezpečně. Chudák, nevím, co se mu stalo, nějaký popálený.
Ladies and gentlemen, dinner is served.
Oh, to vypadá dobře, ještě kus chleba, kdyby někde se brali. Byl by to.
Mm.
Ta Takhle bys to nekalil do sebe, když to je takhle vařící, takhle se z toho kouří. A. To je prasoň.
Where are your manners, AJ? Good night. Good night. Clem.
Te.
I'm sorry, buddy. I'm sure they shared as much as they could.
Taková mísa.
AJ, heads up. I'm full, kiddo. You can have the rest.
You sure?
You bet.
I'm all done.
To vyklastal i druhej, okej.
Me too. Now what?
I'll tell you what. Time for something very important.
Jdu hrát karty.
Oh god, good night.
Violet, it's time.
Hraj karty.
What's the game tonight, Lou? War. The oldest game around. A game played by man and beast alike. The only game there is.
Ronald,
cože? The only card game I've played had less people.
Don't worry, you'll pick it up as we go.
Okay, tak ukáž, co tam máš.
It's easy. Everyone gets a stack of cards. Everyone flips one over. Highest card wins.
Jednoduchý.
And the winner gets to ask Clem a question.
Cože? Takhle to určitě nefunguje.
What? I want to get to know you. We all do.
And what if I win?
Then you get to ask us one. It's only fair.
Wait, what about AJ?
What about him? Looks like he's made a friend.
Ah, tamhle toho má, no tak jo. Akorát mě zajímalo, jak hledají na něj věci, jako když vyroste. Vemte si, jak je těžký najít věci na vás, nebo vaše rodiče, nebo pokud se rodiče. Jak na sebe a na dítě najít pořádný věci. A vzhledem k tomu, že tady nemáte obchodák, nic takovýho.
It's nice to see him act like a little boy again.
Lewis.
Tak jdem na to. Rozjeďte to. Je. Yeah. Nějak se mi to vyplo. Sorry, už. Tak co? Pět? Ona má nejvyšší.
Way to go me. So about AJ.
Povídej. Je černý a ty ne. Kde jsi ho vzala?
Where are AJ's parents? You two don't really look related, so... What happened there? His dad was killed by some asshole. And his mom? Long story. Sad story.
Neřeš to. Kde jsou tvoji rodiče? Umřeli. Kde jsou tvoji kamarádi? Umřeli. Tak teď koho se zeptáme? Tenhle by šel, ten je zajímavý. Marlonu.
Okay, what's the grossest thing you've ever eaten?
To neúčes, nevím.
Slugs.
Slimáky, fuj.
Dude, I fucking hate cantaloupe.
I ate a guy's leg once.
Keca.
I'm kidding.
Are you? Booyah!
Kdo vyhrál?
Come on, spit it out.
So, ever have a boyfriend?
Oh my.
What? It happens. Perfectly valid question. You can ask me if I've ever had a girlfriend. I haven't.
Zdál se mi na kluka, jo to bylo.
I met a boy one time.
And
we were.
Jak se to jmenoval?
Avi
ho?
Nothing else? Nothing at all?
Havi, počkej.
Yeah, just that. Just friends. Okay.
Já teda nevím, o čem mluvit, předpokládám, že jo. Tak se mě zeptej. Povídej.
You can't have been alone this entire time. Who used to take care of you? Family? Anyone?
The first person who taught me about survival was Lee.
What did he teach you?
Lots of stuff.
Most important thing?
How to shoot a gun.
Useful stuff.
Yeah, I taught AJ the same way too.
To je smutné. Vyhrála jsi.
I win again.
You do indeed. Ask away.
To zase bude ten jeho debilní účes.
What's up with your haircut, Marlon?
Oh boy. What do you mean?
She means looks like a dead cat. Probably smells
like you. I look
cool. Vypadá odlišně, řekněme to takhle.
I say I look cool.
To asi nevyhraješ dvojkou.
Victory Violet. Here's something I love to ask when I'm in groups. Out of the four of us, who do you think is gonna die first?
That is fucked up.
Oh, I know. Any one of you, but certainly not me. So sure. Made it this far. So have we.
No, no. To je otázka, tyhle, taky.
I am the greatest card player of all time.
Just ask your damn question.
Ever? Actually, never mind.
What? Ask it.
Měla sex?
It's not a fun question.
Ask.
To bude zase nějaká hovadina.
Ever had to kill someone you loved? Lewis. Hey, she wanted me to ask.
Lee. His name was Lee.
To už jsme říkali.
It was the same day I found out my parents were dead.
That sounds like a rough day.
Yeah, worst day of my life. I think I'm done.
Jo, to jsou není na to pořádnou pozitivní konverzaci po jídle. Já si to myslím taky. Sednout si ke stolu.
Let's go, AJ. Good night.
Night, AJ.
No, tak jdem spát.
Long day, huh?
Jak má všechny roztrhaný věci, gatě, všechno. Ale líbí se mi, jak mají vysoký boty. To je v pohodě, týpek tenhle. Gentleman. Akorát, proč mají roztřískaný ty okna tolik?
We can talk about it.
Normálně to je, že chuligáni se tam vkradou, zničej to a zdrhnou. No to je naopak, chuligáni se bránili. No uvidíme, co se bude dít dál. Zase se napijem. Doufám, že máte u sebe pití. Je to důležitý. Krásný, jo, to je tam, kde jsme nás připoutali.
Only way out.
Yep. Má to dobře zmáknutý, je to pravda. Je to profík, lepší než lecky jaký dospělák. O, tuštičky.
This box has so many colors. Well, must have been an artist living in here. What's an artist?
It's
like a person who colors a lot, draws, does pictures. You mean like Tin?
Yeah, Tin.
Yeah, like Tin. Huh. I like to do pictures too.
Tak ukáž, jasně. Nazdar.
Oh, shit, I didn't know Marlin set you up in this room. I just wanted to grab something from the closet. Hell is it? Oh, what? That's what I was looking for. It belonged to Sophie. Ten's sister. He was asking for more art supplies and stuff, so I was going to. Oh, sorry, we didn't know. No, it's fine. Don't worry about it.
Takže to je čorné jméno, jo.
Sitting here for the past year and no one's touched it. If AJ wants to play with it, it's. It's fine.
Asi.
We should probably give the box back. It doesn't belong to us.
No jo, no, co se dá dělat.
Thanks, buddy. It's just that Ten wanted it since it was his sister's and all.
Tak mu tam může nechat dvě pastelky, ne? Jednu nebo jednu pastelku.
Drawing, though. I don't mind. Huh, I see you're settling in.
Jo, hodila tam čepici a bágy.
Yeah, is that
jako
okay?
Doma.
Sure. I guess.
Ty pavučiny
tam. I always liked this room. Sophie had like paintings and shit on the walls. Lots of color. And Minerva. She was really musical. Not like Louis, though. She had actual... She had the most amazing voice. Real bluesy. Marlon always joked that he would scavenge a guitar and the two of them would tour the country. That was a long time ago. Afterwards, Brody and Ten took down all the paintings, and that was the end of it. I shouldn't have even brought it up.
Jak se krčí, to je opět...
Guess I just lost my train of thought.
Well, they sound like they were great friends.
Yeah, Sophie was a good friend. And Minnie...
Kdo je Minnie? Já už se v nich ztrácím.
We were close. Me and her.
Hmm.
What exactly happened to them? Sophie and Minerva.
To byly přítelkyně.
They went scavenging with Marlon and Brody out past the safe zone. Didn't make it back. It happens.
Jako se nevrátili vůbec?
Honestly, I just miss having someone around to talk to. There's just so many dudes.
No jo, teď tam je jen ta jedna holka, ta silnější. Taková, no, silnější, ona není tlustá.
And I'm not exactly like a people person. You know, I know I sometimes have a habit of being a little bit too harsh.
You come off all right. I thought you were pretty cool.
Thanks.
Jsi cool.
I guess. You were pretty cool too. Not there against those walkers.
No, má zkušenosti. Au, co to tady
hey,
mám?
Clem, I'm an artist now.
Má, ale líbí se mi, jak se jim povedly ty oči teďka tady. Všechno se nějak vybledlí, nějaký.
Not bad,
ale ty
kiddo.
Očka. Když se jim povedly.
I should be getting back.
No, teď to čorní, ale obrázek
mu nech. You're pretty cool, AJ.
Vždyť mu tam nechala jednu pastelku, tak si může pak kreslit. Druhou má v ruce. Ne, že si bude vybarvovat, ale lepší než nic. Lepší než nic. Zbohem.
Okay, Alvin Jr. Time for bed.
Co to je?
Okay, here.
No krásný. For Clem.
For me? For the wall. To make our home look nice. That's a good idea, AJ.
Jak ho tam pověsíš?
How about here?
Tak jo.
AJ?
Už zalez do postele. Je na horní palandě, ne? To je jasný. Aha, on spí pod tím.
Hey there. What are you doing?
This is where I'm gonna sleep.
What? No, it's not.
It's safe under here. No one can get me.
Well, it's safe out here too. Did you see the size of this place?
It's huge.
Kudák, jak spí pod postelej, ne.
What about the door? What if someone comes in? What if they try to hurt us? What if they steal our stuff?
I'll keep watch. I'll sleep with one eye open if I have to.
You can't sleep like that. I try. If I stay here, no one can find me. And I can keep guard and watch over you. I can protect us.
Hey, what's gotten into you?
Please, Clem. It's not so bad down here.
AJ, listen to me. It's gonna be okay. Please just give the bed a chance. It's soft and warm. I think you'll really like it.
No, ale bál bych se, že nastydne, to je pravda. Když o tom tak hovoříme. Tak vylez na horní palandu. To bude mnohem bezpečnější.
This bed is really soft.
Told you so.
Teď můžeš zalít zpátky pod postel.
Really soft.
Good night, AJ.
Jen si to užij, dokud máš možnost.
Clem? This place is nice. I'm glad we found it.
Jsem rád, že jsme se vysekali v autě. No jo, no.
Me too.
Me too. No tož co teď? Zítra se to podělá, nalítou tam všude zombíci a polovina z nich umře, to je jasný. Jinak by to ani nešlo. I když už byli rok v pohodě. A tyhle Počkej, to je pavučina? Ne, to vypadá... Nějaký tam závěs. Možná. Kancelář. Tak jdem. Doveď mě do své kanceláře.
Come on, Clem, this way. Hey, AJ, wait up.
Co ten tam dělá? Jo, on si hraje s autíčkem.
Hey, Clem. Thanks for the pencils. I missed having colors.
No jo, jasně, že ti chyběli, když jsi rok neviděl, vole.
Who are these guys? They're firefighters.
On neví, co jsou hasiči.
That one's a policeman. She's gonna save the day.
But what are they?
Ne, chudák.
These were the people who protected us.
Where are they? I've never seen one before.
They're still out there. Someday, maybe you'll meet one.
That would be cool.
Policajt hasiče.
Now, give it to me and...
No, he's mine now.
Hey, give it back.
No.
You don't even know what they are.
Okay, okay. That's enough, you two.
It's not yours anymore.
Jak není jeho? Co to zkouší?
It's mine.
No, it's not.
Fine.
Thanks.
Jak pojď si to vezme, je to moje. Co to kurňa?
I don't know. He should be around. I can go find him.
That'd be nice. Thanks, Ten.
Koukej, on to stejně čorné, když se otočí. Anarchie! Já to vidím vzadu. Co tam máš? Zase tam něco najdeš. Obrázek. Ukaž to.
They're so little.
Wow, they've known each other a long time, huh?
Čuk. Zombík.
Marlon?
Ježíš, tam Selek. Kaž. Se mi rozproudil.
Stay back.
Ona nemá se psama moc dobrý zkušenosti. A tenhle bije ale asi tu ruku kous už.
You said dogs brought back bad memories. Sorry, I didn't realize you were so scared of them.
No, to si piš.
But I swear, Rosie's not as frightening as she seems. Sit, girl. See?
Vychovaná.
She's harmless.
Tak v první řadě bys jí měl nechat očuchat, ať se poznají, ne? A ne jí tam nechat to samotě.
I'll show you. Do you trust me?
To zase přijdu voda.
Rosie.
To zase přijdu o ruku, tyjo.
Okay, I guess.
Get down on her level. Let her get your scent. It's okay. She's not gonna hurt you.
Volej. Volízne.
Now whistle and tell her to lie down.
Lie down, Rosie.
Jakou má tamhle klec? Hmm. Pěkně to rozhrabej, to známe. Já se bojím, že nás... Že nás na nás zautočí ten pes v budoucnu. Zdrhnul. Nechali tam děti.
Wow, what a dick.
To je sprost. Ne. Ale pravda, nechat prostě děti malý.
And I'd like it if you and AJ were part of that. Both of you are plenty capable and we need that.
Hurá. Nevím, proč si to automaticky vždycky asi po půl dní vypne, nejde to nastavit, no ale sorry. Prostě tak.
We are starting to run short. It's getting hard.
Pardon. Co je to plánek? Vy máte skleník.
Greenhouse.
Oh yeah. Well, don't get too excited about that one. We used to maintain it real well. I plenty of vegetables growing.
Ale?
But it became overgrown.
Jak? Už stačili jsme na něj.
Yeah, we keep away from that now.
Cože? Takže vy jste tam měli přísun zeleniny a vykašlali jste se na to?
It's how we've kept ourselves from unwanted attention for so long. Well, for the most part anyway.
Tady je nějaká silnice přes vodu.
If you go off it, you'll eventually end up in the valley. We used to have signs that led people to the school, but I took them down. Wanted this place to be hard to find.
Trap z pasti, to známe.
Trap area.
The hunting grounds, more or less. Lewis built some traps out there to catch
game. Tak to je něco jiného.
He and Sam are set to go check them today.
A co je tady dole? Train station.
That's the train station. There was a whole stash of food under the floorboards.
Oh, where you crashed your car? Pretty sure that place is a lost cause.
A to tam skořelo. To je smutné.
Walkers flooded in there after all the noise you made.
A co je tady to? Old shack.
What's out here?
Oh, that's where we fish.
Rybaři?
Shack for storage right here.
Hustý.
Right along the river. It's secure mostly. Get the occasional walker to come by. Vine Brody should be heading out there in a bit. One more thing.
Červený čáry, co to znamená? No, ukaž to.
So everything inside is the safe zone. It's been getting smaller over the years and food's become more scarce.
So, why not go outside it?
We can't. Whenever someone goes outside the safe zone, bad shit happens. People die or disappear. I just... I could really use the help, Clementine. Taking care of these kids, it's not easy.
Yeah, sorry.
I'm worried that if I don't figure something out, if I don't fix our food situation,
tak jsme v hajzlu.
I can't lose anyone else.
Umřem hlady, to je špatný.
We've lost so much. Friends. Siblings.
We're not gonna let that happen. I promise.
Thanks, Clementine.
No, zatím tady hlídá parchanty, čekal jsem něco akčního zatím. Jako v poslední řadě, no, jako zatím uvidíme, čemu se to jako probereme. Čemu se do... A jaký má úhry tady? Je vidět, že je mladý, aspoň... To jsou detaily. Grafika 2019.
So what do you need from us?
Lewis and Asim are heading to the hunting grounds, looking for rabbits. Well, Asim will, anyway. Lewis... just hope he shows up, if I'm really being honest.
By měli začít to, ne? Pěstovat tom skleníku, něco brambory. To je docela v pohol.
Hopefully those two get along long enough to get some work done. Both teams could use some extra hands.
Takže já se rozdělíme jako jo. Zkoušel jít rybařit.
Okay.
Take this. I don't want you getting lost.
Thanks.
We need all hands on deck if we're gonna find any more food. Just remember to stay in the safe zone. We need you.
Takže my budeme muset určitě jít mimo zónu, to je jasný. A něco se tam stane.
What? Do you think I was gonna throw you out?
Maybe.
Well, as long as we got enough to eat, you're both welcome here.
Hurá.
Go get him, AJ.
High five.
All right, let's get going.
Zdárek. Ten pes tam vzadu. V klídku. Pejsku, v klídku. No a to bude asi všechno. Tady klece bude rybařit. Ukaž to. O, tam toho moc asi... To asi moc nebude žít v takový... říčce.
No. Road trip?
Why bother?
It's not like there's anything worth seeing anymore.
Zase vidíte ty stromy šedivý celý. Je to takový ponurý celý. Zbytečný.
You're able to get a car working and you know how to drive?
Barely.
Come on, bye. I've never driven in my life, but I'd love to learn.
Are you sure you trust my driving?
I promise I don't usually crash.
Oh, right.
Aha, to je ženská mise.
Yeah, I think Clem just totaled the last working car. So much for your road trip.
Are we going to the car?
No, bud. It's broken.
Good. I'm sick of the car.
Pěkná chatrč. Je tam nějaký povalný strom na tom teda bohužel.
I wish this old rust bucket was still working. We could just jump in and start driving. We could take turns sitting in the back. It'd be like driving one of those cars with the top that goes down. We'd run out of gas eventually.
To je ono.
But still, it's fun to imagine, isn't it?
Tyjo, teď si představte, že by měli auto na elektřinu a panely. Sice panely by ještě vydržely jen pár let. Jo, nevím, jak dlouho je ta katastrofa, ale představte si, že by měli panely, kterým vyráběli elektřinu a elektroauto. Nemuselo to nějaký prdítko, by to moc nežralo. My měli v podstatě benzín zdarma.
To bylo cool. If gas wasn't an issue, or a busted carburetor, or flat tires, or the transmission, buzzkill.
I'd drive down to the coastline, ne.
Maybe park on the beach and go swimming. That'd be an absolute dream. You could spend every day in the sun and die of skin cancer. We're all gonna die. I'll take skin cancer over turning into a walker any day.
No dobrá.
I've lived here my entire life. Heck, I'd say I know every inch.
Oni budou chtít vylíst z té zóny, blbečci. Nelesníkom.
No use dreaming of what could be. We've got shit to do.
Jo, jdem rybařit. Povídat si můžete u rybaření.
I guess we should get to work on those fish. We got spears inside the shack.
Harpuny?
You go ahead. I'll stay out here.
Myslím, že budeme lovit ryby jako s prutem. Nebo s nějakou síťkou. A když říkáš harpunu, to bych životě netrefil. Opatrně.
Hey, about by. I'm sorry she's being a little mean. It's.
Co pak si udělala?
My fault. What do you mean? I was there when those walkers killed Sophie and Minnie. They were really close with Vi, and I think she blames me for what happened to them. I mean, how do you even apologize for something that fucked up? I don't know.
Měli by se to vyřešit.
I'm sure she'll listen. Yeah, right. I tried. I have. It just never seems like the right time. We all used to be friends.
No, během za celý rok nebyl čas. No, tak jo.
I don't know. I just haven't seen her warm up to someone in a long time.
Ale tady jsou. Co je z kostí udělaný, hustý? Nebo z čeho to je to po stranách? Přibliž to.
I mean, I hate to ask this of you.
Proč?
Do you think you could talk to her?
Teď ani neví, co se mezi váma stalo.
About me? It's just been eating me up inside.
Ne, stihl jsem to zmáčknout.
Sorry, forget I said anything. It was stupid of me to ask. I'm gonna go check
out
the
stream.
Hey, what the hell is taking you two so long?
See?
Jo, vždycky pozitivní.
There should be some extras lying around.
Tak jdem to tady prohledat. Jak?
This is cool.
Kočičí lepka. Si to zase narve do kapsy?
Edgy.
Hej, co to je za kočku? Teď to byla lepka do dvou ruk. Já mám kočičí, když hladím čertíka, tak mám hlavu bych vzal takhle do pěstičky. Mrňou se, tady je. Byla kočka nějak, teda lepka nějakýho geparda, ne?
Cool. Ready to get some fish? Yeah. Okay, let's go.
Jo, vypadá to z nějaký kosti. Jak z nějaký kosti. O, to je obří ryba. Docela mě zajímá, jak se dokáže zastavit na místě. Jako chápu, že by to udělala v protiproudu, že by plavala a buď zrychlila nebo dozadu, ale po proudu, že se zastaví. To je respekt.
Sure.
Jdem na to. Musím chytit co nejvíce ryb.
Hey, check out these guys over here. They're swimming against the current. Guess I don't realize it makes them easier targets. I wanna try. Take a spear. Go nuts.
Stý. Ulov jich pár.
Go ahead and try. They're not running.
Nikam ti neuplavou. Já se naopak bojím, že když nic neuděláme, tak pěkně
hey,
rychle uplavou.
Sorry if I was weird last night about the whole room thing. Seeing someone else in there, it was harder than I expected.
Pohodě.
I think I'd be less sentimental by now.
Navtravujte.
There are
people I still miss too. It never really gets easier.
Yeah. It really doesn't.
Jo, povídej o tom, jak je to těžké někoho ztratit. Ona totiž nikoho nikdy neztratila. Tak. Poplav, vole. Vždyť jsem ho trefil! By to bylo... A teďka to... Teďka to... Počkej, proud je tady dolů. A když lovím, tak oni... Jo, proti proudu, já už jsem se... Jo. Se rozsví... Tyjo, jak se agresivně rozmáchla. Hej, ten plaval rychle. Mimochodem začalo venku svítit slunce jako blázen. Tak teda, tyjo, ty děť plavou rychle. Jo, kde jsem ho vzal? Děť mě uplaval. Dá se sníst ryba. Musí. Děláš si srandu? Když jsme šli lovit, tak prej. Buď v klidu, nikam ti neuplavou. Chytnu jednu. Smůla, uplavali. Tak ty vole, to je logika tohle. To je logika.
I can never relax around her. It just keeps getting worse. Maybe because she never said sorry about Sophie and Minnie and not being able to save them. Did she tell you that? More or less. She wants to talk about it, you know.
I feel guilty about the whole thing.
Why?
I was supposed to be out with the twins then. I wanted to work in the greenhouse, so I.
Může za to ten skleník, evidentně.
But then, I didn't even get to say goodbye. I wanted to talk to Brody, to tell her I didn't blame her for what happened. But every time I tried, I was reminded of who we lost.
Je to smutný, no.
It was easier to just not talk about it.
No, tak si promluvte a bude to je.
We should get going. You guys catch any fish?
We caught some, but not a lot.
I didn't get
any. Chyt jednu.
We should catch up with Lewis and Asim. See if they had any.
Tyhle tři ryby by vystačily všem lidem na den. Aspoň si myslím.
Teda. Grand Canyon.
Grand Canyon.
What?
That's where I'd go. If we took a road trip, start driving until we hit the Grand Canyon.
Trev poho.
Yeah. That would be cool. I thought you weren't gonna...
Nic neříkala.
Thank you.
Já jsem nic neřekl.
Hey, slowpokes coming?
Já jsem byl ticho.
We're right behind you.
Jsme tam v patách. No tož tak. No, dámy a pánové. Já si myslím, že bychom to tady mohli ukončit. Už jsme zazhráli dlouho. A přijde mi jako, že to uběhla chvíli. Jo, přišlo mi, že to uběhlo tak rychle. Jo, ale v podstatě se tam nic nedělo, ale uběhlo asi půl hodiny nebo tři čtvrtě hodiny a zatím jsme chytli rybu, no tak to je asi tak všechno. No uvidíme, doufám, že příští čas bude zajímavější. Čekal jsem to, že ten konec poslední série to bude napitý akcí, různý rozhovory nebo mezi těma postavama, budou se tam budovat nějaký ty charaktery a vztahy, no uvidíme, zatím to vypadá takový jako docela takový... nic moc. Každopádně doufám, že příští díl bude lepší. Do té doby si musíme počkat, uvidím se. Každopádně díky za shlídnutí, jestli jste shlídli celý video. A mějte se krásně, ať se vám daří. Hlejte, mějte se a pa.